Setting up NBN HFC is easy. Before you get started, make sure you have a message from us telling you to plug in your NBN modem and an NBN connection box. If your place has been connected to the NBN before, you should already have an NBN connection box. If not, we'll get one delivered. First, find your cable wall socket. This socket may have been used for pay TV or cable internet in the past. The NBN connection box needs to be connected to your wall socket with a coaxial cable. Make sure the cable is screwed on securely at both ends, and the power cable is plugged into an outlet that's turned on. Now it's time to plug in your modem. Use the Ethernet cable to connect your modem's blue WAN port to the UNI D1 or 2.5G port on the NBN connection box. Then use the power cable to connect the power port to an outlet. Turn on the power outlet and press your modem's on-off button to turn it on. You can take a break now. Wait 20 minutes for your modem to run through its automatic setup. Check your modem's internet light. If it's green, you're online and you can start connecting your devices. You'll find the default Wi-Fi name and password on your modem's barcode sticker. For online gaming or HD streaming, Ethernet is better than Wi-Fi. If you have extra Ethernet cables, you can connect up to 4 devices to your modem's yellow LAN ports. To use your TPG voice phone service, plug a handset into your modem's green phone port. You're now good to go. Enjoy your NBN service.